just directly from China. I met with a group of people living and working in the slums of Mexico City who were already organized and training, and they were using rent strikes and various kinds of demonstrations and how to get pure water in their neighborhood and so forth. Very grassroots, learning about their immediate problems. And all of these things are extremely important. And we have all kinds of possibilities. Once one can get something of either the big picture or some part of a little part of it, to get somewhere to grab a hold. And now we fortunately have an institution with which education and research and policy studies is the purpose for which it exists. But then National Education Association should be doing something. Individual schools and school boards should be doing something. Churches should be organizing study groups and commissions on this, putting this kind of material in their magazines and newspapers, as is happening bit by bit. Various religious groups here represented today, denominationally, interested in this. There are all kinds of possibilities.
We are going to be thrown out of this location. I'd like to hold you long enough to say just two things on behalf of the board of the Albert Einstein Institution. The first is that virtually everything that has been less than perfect about this event is attributable to our board, but virtually everything that has gone right with this event is attributable to a very fine staff, and especially Roger Power, so thank you all. A very deep and real thank you for and a sense of appreciation for all the contributions and your participation, which made the event what it was, and it was a very special tone here throughout. And if you take the trouble to fill out that evaluation form, I promise that we will take the trouble to take the feedback very seriously. Thank you. Travel well.